do any fruit among the peers. This is not scary. Yeah, going to the silence. The silence is louder, screams more than the sound. Much less than this piano, you know. At least this is, you know, these kind of devices are, wow, it's every day. every sentence has something of this kind of effect. It's a very clever use of the piano, and that allows him to go to the edge of technique, of course. Because you can do things with other devices, not just technique. You know?
Yeah.
And it works. No. So like this. We don't do it in technique because we don't deal a really intimate window.
Yeah.
But we make it work in a different way.
Yeah.
Very important in this, otherwise it's impossible. Many passages are impossible. Okay, this is similar as before. before. Before it's 2 plus 2. Not 4, it's 2 plus 2. 2 here, 2 there. And then 4. Not really fast, but it makes him... Oh. Very well written, very simple in this way. Keep going, second phrase. Now I cannot go anywhere. I'm going down. But I still have to go down, so don't go down too fast. No, no. So this note is one floor down, but this is 9 floors up. You know, at least we can count, you know. But at least 1 down, 4 down, 1 up, 4 down, 1 up, 5 down, 1 up, 9 up. So everything is there. And this works perfectly, you know, easily. And the thing is, this is also a level of effort. The more I'm on the top, more strength I need. The less effort. So if I play this game, my 100% effort is distributed in differently. I don't put 1% to each note.
Yeah.
I put, you know, or 10%. I have 2 notes and 10% each note. No, one note gets 1%.
Yeah.
Another 5%, another 10, but another 20, another 40, maybe, you know. And that works really well because physically we share our effort. And we share it differently, in different levels. It's not the same. If we do the same, like 10%, 10%, 10%, that's repetitive. And this, the worst thing for us physically is to do something, the same thing. The same thing, the same way. You know? After 10 times doing the same, it's more difficult. After 100 times, it's more difficult. But I can do something 100 times, if I do it differently each time, it doesn't affect me physically, you know. So that's a way of playing 300 notes, same pattern, that's nothing. That's nothing, because okay, I give 10 to this, but I give 1 to this one. 5, 2, 7, and my body is moving all the time, you know. And there's always an extra, but then, yeah, I can breathe a little bit. Okay. I can apply this here to second phrase, but now octaves. Huh? Work on that. Only octaves. And this has to be worked, like practiced. cannot just, you know, and believe that we're gonna play the notes, because we're gonna miss at least three or four of the time. There are always three or four, like, special ones, you know. Of course, I, you know, I can do it, miss three or four and keep going. You know? If I won, it's really well done.
Yeah.
You know, I have to think that, have that in mind. Also, I need to have the octave.
Of the right.
Not just as an octave, but also as an individual. You see, your fifth finger. It's, you have two workers. This is okay. I give it an A, 8. But this is maybe 4. Listen. But you, because you don't care, Matt, you know, this follows this. And they have to work together. This doesn't do the work. Both for this and the. So, practice them separate. Just to be clear, you know. Okay, not just. Yeah? You know, I go. Yeah. Left hand. one and you miss the third because you do the same gesture. Of course, you're not here, you're here. Then you say, or not, too late. You do this. No, it's here. It's too late. Yeah. You don't have to work also. That's the other part you need it. Otherwise, you feel like, you know? But here, it's very nice what you do here, but. Concept, the color, sound. I need big marbles.
Okay.